Subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon to get latest updates.
Hello friends, in this video I am going to unbox and review pTron Rover Wireless Mono Headset. This device is mainly designed for talking rather than listening to music. I have purchased it for 999 rupees from Amazon in Lightning Deal. It has 90 mAh battery which claims to last for 8 hours of talk time or music time. Transmission distance is about 10 meter and it has voice assistant. Now I am going to open the box and check the contents. So the box is wrapped with a thin plastic wrapper. Let me cut it out first. Okay, here is the box without the wrapper. Now let's see what's inside. This is our headset and we have two cards like this saying be loud, be proud. Then we have this user manual. It states the function of the buttons and how you connect it with iPhone and some technical specifications. If you want, you can read it by pausing the video here. Here we have the charging cable and three extra earbuds. I don't know what this is. I think this is for the box. Okay, you can change this earbuds according to your ear cavity. And this is a micro USB charging cable. And this is our headset. Its size is quite big for a Bluetooth headset. Build quality is good, has rubberized plastic finish. Here we have charging port, on-off button and volume up and down button. It will also act as changing songs from next or previous. The mic is quite long and it is protected by metallic grill. This metallic grill will reduce ambient noise so that the listener on the other side won't hear much noises from your end, and you can rotate it up to 180 degrees and change its position. By changing its position, you can use this headset in any of your ear. You can either eat it on the right side or on the left side. So that's another good advantage. And this is call taking button. It will also work as play pause button while listening to music. So friends, here I have connected the device with my mobile. So while it is connected, it will blink blue light. When the device is on but not connected, it will blink red and blue light. And when you put it on charge, it will show red light. And when the charging is complete, it will show blue light. Oh, I forgot to talk about this button. Here at the back of the mic, we have a button which is the Google Assistant toggle button. If we press this button, it will activate Google Assistant in our mobile, and then if we talk something like call mom, the Google Assistant will call mom from your mobile. So these are the features, and right now I am going to call my brother and record the conversation in his mobile so that you can understand about the voice clarity at his end. And I have already told that the sound quality of this headphone is good for conversation and okay for listening music. So right now I'm going to test the mic. To simulate a noisy condition, I'll play a noisy video from YouTube and then I'll call my brother.
Hello. Hey bro, can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you.
Please record the call.
Okay, I will record it.
Okay, do you hear any surrounding noise?
I can hear the surrounding noise.
So that means there is no noise cancellation in this Bluetooth device.
Yes, maybe.
How prominent is the surrounding noise? Is it loud or can you understand my voice?
I can understand your voice, but there is a sound coming from the background.
Okay. So right now I am putting up the call. Please send me the recorded voice by WhatsApp.
Okay, I will send it.
So friends, I hope you have got a clear understanding about the mic quality. It cancels out the noises to some extent, but not clear, not entirely. But I think the amount of noise it cancels out is quite okay for conversation. But for the price, it should be better enough. And this is bulky, and you will feel pain in the ear if you put it for more than 30 minutes. So considering the ergonomic point of view, I won't recommend this mic. So I hope you find this video helpful. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe to my channel for more videos like this.